Welcome to Lake County. Here we are. We just arrived the Lake County community. So we drove through to see the whole city. And right now we are going to drive around to see the whole view of the lake. And Brian is setting up his drone right now, so we will capture the view of the lake to share with you all. So this is so beautiful, guys, and look at the view of the lake right behind me. We haven't been all the way down there yet, but this is a really great point to check out the view. Look at this, guys. And yeah, the thing is, I am not sure and I don't really understand. This lake is clearly so beautiful. Yeah, it's pretty much the same as Lake Tahoe in summer, actually. But the economy here, it is completely different. It's not really growing well. So I will figure out what is the information. Maybe I can share with you guys, or if you know the reason why the economy of this area not growing, feel free to leave me the comment down below. And yeah, I would really appreciate that. All right, guys, make sure you guys stay tuned and check out the view of this area with me. Wow, look at the view, guys. This is really, really amazing. Yeah, I used to love Lake Berryessa a lot, and right now, yeah, I'm coming out here and then I impressed, guys. Look at the view. This is crazy beautiful. Yeah, the water is so blue, and then yeah, surrounded by mountain. Yeah, it's so pretty, guys. Look at behind me. And yeah, as I know, this area actually is normally pretty hot. It's really good for the water activity. Yeah, so we'll see if we can do some really fun activity tomorrow instead of hiking. Yeah, we plan on hiking, but since the lake very, very beautiful, maybe we're gonna try water activity tomorrow. Alright, guys, make sure you guys join my journey. And yes, today is my birthday, guys. So, okay, please join me my birthday. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to support my channel. That will really help me to grow and help me to, you know, get more places to share with you guys. Alright, make sure you guys help me with that. Smash that bell button, and yeah, you will see me more in the future. Thank you. Hi everyone, here is another beautiful place to share with you guys. Look at the view. It's very nice, very peaceful. Look at that. Yeah, I am just so glad to be with nature, guys. It's, yeah, plus right now in California, as well as in America, the COVID situation is still in a bad case. So yeah, being in nature, which is the best way that I can celebrate my birthday. to enjoy the beauty of sunset, we have to stop by at Alpine Park.
Yeah, over here it has a public pier that everybody can go in. Yeah, a while ago it has a group of people go in there, but since it is a small place, yeah, we prefer to keep our distancing right over here, which is very nice, very very peaceful.
Yeah, look at the sky, guys. It's very nice, very beautiful. All right, everyone, here we stop by at a Mediterranean restaurant, and this restaurant is called Olive, which is very nice, very cozy. Unfortunately, everything is not all on the menu, so we just gonna get like a regular dinner. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Chicken gyro, and Brian got
this one, steak and rice.
All right, guys, thank you so much for joining my birthday, and I will show you guys around more places in Clearlake. All right, see you tomorrow. For watching. For more traveling video, make sure to like, subscribe, press on the bell button, and I will see you. Bye bye.